It's week 6, day 2. Out to write your novel in 9 weeks. I'm Little Willie Shakespeare, and my mostly able assistant is B.O. Dodds. Today, I'm going to speak to you about your novel in 3 acts. While it's true that my plays have 5 acts, most plays in your time have only 3, or 2, or 1. Why mention that when you're not writing a play? Because a play, a screenplay, or a novel each has a particular structure and, surprise, often it's the same in your time. In my time, novels didn't exist. Yes, all right. But my point is, a structure that works can make for a novel that works better. Certainly, you can use a novel approach to your novel. Did you catch that, Bill? That was pretty good, wasn't it? Novel approach to your novel. What a novel novelist. But if at this point in your 9-week adventure, you're beginning to think, dash it all, how am I going to bring this thing all together? When do I begin to introduce that or change this? A basic formula can work. It's one that's used many, many times by many, many writers, and it's worth considering. It is this. Fillet of a fenny snake in the cauldron, boil and bake. Eye of newton, toe of frog. Wool of bat and tongue of dog. Adder's fork and blind worm sting. Lizard's leg and howlet's wing. For a charm of powerful trouble. Like a hell broth, boil and bubble. Salt to taste. I think you have the wrong one. Wrong notes. Oh, I think you may be right, B.O. Oh, yeah, excuse me. It's on the back. It's this. At 1/4, end act 1 and begin act 2. At 3/4, end act 2 and begin act 3. That is much easier. Given a scarcity of owlet's wings and the cost of fillet of fenny snake, you're better off buying the whole fenny snake and just filleting it yourself, but it can't be a mess. If you don't have a very sharp knife... Well, someone's giving me the old stink eye. Pardon me, Bill. We'll just focus on this. We'll obsess on this novel business. At each turning point, something shifts in the plot or in a character. In a novel of 160 pages, those points would be around page 40 and around page 120. In a 100-minute movie, you would be in about 25 minutes and something would change. In about 75 minutes, something would change. You can check that out for yourself. Pick just about any film these days and see what happens at those points. That's usually pretty obvious that there's a shift. And that's really the start of a different act, of a new act. That being said, there are many ways to structure a novel or play, a poem, essay, grocery list. But if this tried and true method works for you, lovely. If not, don't worry about it. It's not like the novel constabulary will come knocking at your door demanding a rewrite and threatening to haul you off to jail. Will they be? No. No, if you're the novelist, you can decide how to put the novel together. You certainly can. You certainly can. And you certainly are. Good for you. Now go do your writing. Go. Off with you. Off.